be able to come out here Saturday and have some fun with the team, jet skiing and paddle boarding and snorkeling and some of that stuff. This is a great venue. Like for a classic like this, this gym is the perfect size and it was loud. Disappointing because you know we built our program around toughness and rebounding and defense, and we're just not there yet with this group. You know, I thought maybe we were trending in that direction. This was going to be an opportunity for us to prove it, to win three games in 3 days against a good team. But unfortunately, in the end, they just made more plays and a little tougher than we were.
My teammates put me in this position, to be honest with you. Trusting me with the ball as far as post-ups and things like that. Them helping me just keeping myself going, even when I feel down personally or like things aren't going my way. All my teammates across the board just keep going, keep doing what you're doing. Like, you're one of our anchors.